Symphony in C minor by Luigi Vaccarini, off of the Music Baroque Orchestra, led by Gene Lamont this morning. Our member supported 89.5 KBOC, KBAQ, Phoenix in HD. We also broadcast on Translator K209DV Scottsdale at 89.7. You can find us on the web worldwide at KBOC.org, and us on the KBOC mobile app and on your smart speaker as well. I'm John Tan, filling in for Sterling BF for the morning. Thanks so much for letting me keep you company. Going to kick off our 9 o'clock hour with a piece of music composed by two composers who never actually met, Charles Gounod and Johann Sebastian Bach. Gounod had an idea to take a piece of Bach's music, overlay his own music, and he came up with Ave Maria. Now, both these pieces of music were composed some 137 years apart. This is Ansofa Richter playing violin, Michael Burkus is the pianist, Ave Maria, and Charles Gounod, I'm going to participate in the